AflaSensor Nova, testing procedure for milk. The kit should be stored between 2 and 8 degrees Celsius. Allow the reagents to reach room temperature in advance. Before starting the test, make sure that your ReadSensor 2 is well calibrated. Turn on the ReadSensor 2 and refer to the user manual. Ensure that the check calibration was performed according to the ReadSensor 2 user manual. Upload the appropriate reading method corresponding to the batch number and the type of milk, cow, goat, or sheep. Refer to the certificate of compliance. Before starting the test, make sure that you have selected the appropriate method in the ReadSensor 2. Milk samples. Heat-treated milk is not compatible with the test. The optimal milk temperature is 4 to 20 degrees Celsius. The milk sample must be liquid and homogeneous. Milk samples should not be older than 2 days. There can be no clots or sedimentation phases. Homogenize the sample immediately prior to the test, either by vortexing or by handshaking. Positive control reconstitution. Allow the positive control vial to stand at room temperature, 18 to 25 degrees Celsius, for 15 minutes. Confirm the negativity of aflatoxin-free raw milk by testing. The concentration must be strictly between 0 ppt and 5 ppt or not available number. Add 1 milliliter of aflatoxin-free raw milk to the positive control vial. Immediately vortex for 10 seconds. Take 200 microliters for testing with the kit. Do not use incubators other than HeatSensor, Duo or Octo. Turn on the heat sensor and select the program AF1 set at the correct temperature, 40 degrees Celsius, and timing, 3 minutes plus 7 minutes. Wait until the temperature has stabilized at 40 degrees Celsius. Testing procedure. Open a tube and take as many microwells as there are milk samples to be tested. Be sure to empty one tube before opening another. Make sure the tube is at room temperature before opening it. Take care to leave the protective film on the unused microwells. Place the reagent microwells in the heating block, which should display 40 degrees Celsius. For each sample, attach a new disposable tip to the micropipette and swiftly transfer 200 microliters of milk into one microwell. Then gently mix 6 times using the pipette to homogenize the sample. First incubation. Close the device's lid and press the start button. The initial incubation of 3 minutes will begin. Identify all samples with a unique number or code. Testing more than 6 samples at once is not recommended. Place the test strips into the designated slots of the heat sensor, aligning with the corresponding reagent microwell containing the milk sample. After the initial incubation, the test strips will automatically be immersed into the microwells, and the migration will continue for 7 additional minutes. Once the incubation with the test strips is complete, remove the test strips from the microwells and holder and place them on a clean sheet of paper. Carefully remove the sample pads without damaging the central membrane. Proceed with the interpretation using ReadSensor 2 within 1 minute. If you are not planning to perform any other tests in the next 8 hours, return the tube to the refrigerator for storage between 2 and 8 degrees Celsius.